Welcome back to the lecture on Introduction to Moment of Inertia. In the previous lecture, we discussed the moment of inertia of a rigid body, then its units, etc. In the present video, we will discuss the calculation of moment of inertia of solid spring. I hope you all know the moment of inertia of the given bodies. The moment of inertia of a thin rod about a perpendicular axis is equal to ml square by 12. The moment of inertia of a ring about the perpendicular axis passing through its center is mr square. The moment of inertia of a disk about an axis passing through its center is equal to mr square by 2. Then the moment of inertia of a sphere about the diameter is 1. Now we are going to find out the moment of inertia of the sphere about the diameter. Find the moment of inertia of a solid sphere about its diameter. The figure is drawn here, and AB is any diameter, O is the center of the sphere. And we have to find out the moment of inertia of the sphere about AB. Consider a thin slice of disk, a small disk at a distance x from the center. And the thickness of the disk is dx. And the radius of the disk is y. Let m is the total mass of solid sphere, r is the radius of sphere, AB is the diameter. The mass per unit volume, rho, is equal to m divided by 4 by 3 pi r cube. It's equal to 3m by 4 pi r cube. Now, as you know, r square is equal to x square plus y square. So, y square is equal to r square minus x square. So, the area of the disk is pi y square. It's equal to pi into r square minus x square. What is the volume of the disk? Area into thickness. So, pi into r square minus x square dx. Mass of this disk is equal to mass per unit volume into volume. It's equal to 3m by 4 pi r cube into r square minus x square dx. Moment of inertia of the disk about the axis AB is equal to mass into radius square by 2. It's equal to 3m by 4 r cube into r square minus x square dx into r square minus x square divided by 2 is equal to 3m by 8 r cube r square minus x square the whole square. Hence the total amount of inertia of the sphere obtained by integrating from the between the limits x is equal to minus r 2 plus r. So I is equal to integral from minus r 2 plus r 3m by 8 r cube r square minus x square the whole square dx is equal to 2 into 0 to r, integral from 0 to r, 3m by 8 r cube into r square minus x square dx is equal to 3m by 4 r cube, integral from 0 to r, r raised to 4 minus 2 r square x square plus x raised to 4 dx. After integrating, you are getting 3m by 4 r cube, r raised to 4 x minus 2 r square x cube by 3 plus x raised to 5 by 5. The limit is from 0 to r. So, integrating, you are getting, and after applying the limits, the moment of inertia of the sphere about the diameter is equal to 2 by 5 mr square. Okay. Now, it is easy to find out the moment of inertia of the sphere about the tangent. Now, you can apply parallel axis theorem. What is parallel axis theorem? The moment of inertia of the sphere about any axis is equal to the sum of the moment of inertia of the parallel axis passing through its center and this and plus the mass into square of the distance between the axis. So here moment of inertia about the tangent is equal to 2 by 5 mr square plus mr square is equal to 7 by 5 mr square. Thank you for listening.